Let's take a look at the metals, nonmetals, and metalloids on the periodic table. On the left, we have the metals. Then in between them, we're going to find the metalloids. And then on the right, we'll find the nonmetals. Do watch out for hydrogen, though. It is on the left-hand side with the metals, but it is a nonmetal. So let's try one of these. So calcium. Is calcium a metal, nonmetal, or a metalloid? Well, you can see that calcium's on the left-hand side of the periodic table. So that's going to make it a metal. Let's try another one. Sulfur. Since sulfur is on the right-hand side of the periodic table, we know that it's a nonmetal. Let's try one more. Tellurium. You can see that tellurium's in that juncture between the metals and the nonmetals, and that's going to make it a metalloid. Finally, let's look at one more, hydrogen. You might remember that hydrogen is the one that's a little bit tricky. Even though it's on the left-hand side, we classify it as a nonmetal. If you're wondering about the elements found below this section of the periodic table, those are all metals. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.